Hey, what's up, dude? Stolen here, back today, and I really wanted to show you guys all about the Deathworm. So, if you haven't been watching my other videos on how to spawn the new dinos for Scorched Earth on Xbox One, then let me just tell you now that I am new to Scorched Earth. There's a lot, like a ton, I don't know about it. I think I've pretty much checked out all the dinos. I think I know what kind of all the dinos look like and stuff. Some of them I'm still kind of like, well, what do they do exactly? Like the jug bugs or whatever, the oil bugs. I'm not really sure like what they do. But anyway, this video is about the Deathworm. And I have to show you guys the freaking Deathworm. So first off, I'm going to show you guys how to spawn it. So you're going to want to type in, so it's cheat space summon space death. Worm, and I don't know what the actual name of it is in game, but this is the command for it, so this is what I'm gonna call it, a death worm. This thing is freaking beastly, dudes, so I'm gonna force tame it real quick before it eats me. Force tame. Alright, I think that force tamed it. Yeah, it force tamed it. Okay, so it went right underground pretty much immediately, but if I whistle for it to follow me, it pops out of the ground. Check it out. Oh my god, that's so scary. I would hate to freaking have to fight one of these. I'm so glad this one's mine. Like, oh my god. And I don't know if you can tame these in servers, like, without the command. I would doubt that they have this as a tameable, like, dino, but if you could freaking tame these, that'd be freaking awesome. This is this is like some Tremors shit right here. Like, oh my god. I can't ride it. I've tried riding it before. It won't let me ride it, but I mean, it'll follow me wherever I want to go. So I can spawn like a bunch of these in and just have like a little Deathworm Tremor army type thing going on. It's pretty cool. I think it stops every time like I stop. Oh, it might be stuck. So I think it gets stuck on rocks and stuff. I'm not really sure how it works. But anyway, dudes, that's the Deathworm. It's freaking creepy as hell. Don't get eaten by one. Hope you guys got something out of this video. If you want to check out more like how to spawn videos or whatever, go check out my channel. I've got tons of more there. I upload almost on the daily. I try to upload daily. But anyway, guys, I'll see y'all later.